Lucy fans, my name is KJ Ricardo. Welcome to my YouTube channel where I talk about everything I love Lucy. Today's episode is a guest star spotlight on Elizabeth Patterson. I like to do guest star spotlights on some people who appear on the show multiple times. So we're looking at Elizabeth Patterson today. You might be thinking, who's that? You know her very well. She plays Mrs. Trumbull. I love Mrs. Trumbull. She's so cute. She's this cute little elderly woman who is Lucy and Ricky's neighbor in the apartment, but she also becomes little Ricky's kind of full-time babysitter. She's so great. She had a very long career as an actress, both in Broadway and movies and television shows. So let's look at her bio a little bit more closely. So she was born on November 22nd, 1874, and passed away on January 31st, 1966. As I said, she started out as a theatrical actress on Broadway. Her parents were very strict and didn't want her to become an actress, but thankfully she went against their orders and became an actress anyway. She went to movies after theater and appeared in a number of movies like Pal Joey in the 1930s, as well as Hail the Conquering Hero. In addition, she appeared in I Married a Witch, as we can see right here, and then Intruder in the Dust. So she appeared in movies, but she was also in some television shows like Adventures of Superman, Climax, Playhouse 90, and many more. But she is most well known for her familiar household face as Lucy and Ricky's fragile elderly neighbor and babysitter, Mrs. Trumbull. So that's what she's most well known for. We love her on the show. So let's look at some of the episodes that she appeared in. She first appeared in The Marriage License. Now, this episode is not actually Mrs. Trumbull. She is Mrs. Willoughby. Lucy and Ricky are in Connecticut to renew their wedding vows and to redo their marriage license. And Mrs. Willoughby is there to be the witness for their second wedding. But when they ask, like, who's the mayor of the town at the very end, Mrs. Willoughby pulls out the hat and says, I'm the mayor. And that's the first time we see Elizabeth Patterson. The next episode is No Children Allowed in season 2 after little Ricky is born. And this is the first time we're introduced to Mrs. Trumbull. She's living upstairs. She's very angry that little Ricky is crying at 3 in the morning. She stomps on the floor. She's very upset. And she comes to the apartment the next day and reminds everyone that in the contract, it says that no children are allowed in the building. Ethel stands up for Lucy, and then Ethel tells the story multiple times. It goes into this big fight between everyone, and then eventually at the very end of the episode, we get this really cute moment where Mrs. Trumbull is comforting little Ricky and says, don't you cry, I'll always be here to take care of you. The next episode is Lucy's last birthday. This is a sadder, more emotional episode because Lucy thinks everyone forgot her birthday, except for Mrs. Trumbull. She's there to celebrate with her. She throws a party for Lucy, but Lucy is so upset. She goes to the park. She meets the friends of the friendless. She goes to the nightclub, and actually everyone was throwing her a surprise birthday party. So it works out in the end. But this is a great episode featuring Mrs. Trumbull because she is there to comfort Lucy the entire episode. The next episode is Never Do Business with Friends. This is when the Ricardos give the Mertzes their old washing machine. The washing machine breaks down and it turns into this big fight and feud between everyone. There's the scene where Lucy and Ethel are pushing and pulling the washing machine, and Mrs. Trumbull's like, "You are friends. You shouldn't be fighting." And eventually, at the end of the episode, the washing machine goes over the railing, down, and crashes and everything. But it's also a good episode featuring Mrs. Trumbull. The next episode is Too Many Crooks. I love this episode because there's a crook in the area named Madam X. No one really knows who she is. But Mrs. Trumbull goes to Ethel because she saw Lucy leaving their apartment with a men's suit. She tells Ethel, and of course, Ethel goes with it and thinks that Lucy is Madam X. But at the same time, Lucy thinks that Ethel is Madam X. So it turns into this whole thing. It's like, who is it? Who is it? But eventually, they capture the real Madam X, but all this was because of Mrs. Trumbull. The next episode is The Business Manager. I love this episode. One, because it features Charles Lane. I featured him in a guest star spotlight a couple of weeks ago. He is the business manager. Lucy has to cut back on her finances, but she decides to switch it on him and buy groceries for everyone in the building, Mrs. Trumbull included. And Mrs. Trumbull ask Lucy, why are you doing this? And it takes all kinds. But she asked Lucy to get her a can of Owl Pet for her cat. But when Lucy writes it down, Ricky finds it and thinks that Lucy's actually playing the stock market. So it's a very funny episode. The next episode is Ricky's movie offer. Ricky might be making a movie in Hollywood. There's a talent scout who will be coming over. He does, and we get a really funny episode, a funny moment with that. But once he's going to be coming over, everyone wants to get involved. Of course, everyone wants to be in Hollywood, go make a movie. The Ricardos, the Mertzes get involved, Lucy gets involved, think she's going to be the next Marilyn Monroe, and even Mrs. Trumbull gets involved and thinks that she can audition. The next episode is California, Here We Come. Mrs. Trumbull is in this very briefly. She's there to send them off, say goodbye to them. We get the classic scene where they're driving across the bridge and they sing California, Here We Come. But before they leave, they say goodbye to Lucy's mother and Mrs. Trumbull and, of course, a little Ricky. And Mrs. Trumbull is going to take care of the apartment for the Mertzes while they're gone. The next episode is The Homecoming. This is when they're returning home from Hollywood. They've had a great trip. Everyone is there to welcome them, including Mrs. Trumbull. She's there. Lucy hugs her and everything. And Mrs. Trumbull has been keeping all of the newspapers in the closet so they can read what they missed while they were gone. But she's starstruck by Ricky, and it's very cute. The next episode is Bon Voyage. Mrs. Trumbull is in this episode at the very beginning when everyone is there at the boat to send them away. And Mrs. Trumbull asks Lucy if she can get her a gift. And she asks for My Sin perfume, and it gets a big laugh because of just the name, My Sin. You wouldn't think that an elderly old woman would be wanting that. So it's a very funny gag that Mrs. Trumbull gets. But of course, Lucy misses the boat, and we get the classic episode where she has to go to the boat in a helicopter. And then the last episode that Mrs. Trumbull is featured in is Little Ricky Learns to Play the Drums. He plays the drums. He's learning how to, And he's playing it all the time and gets on everyone's nerves in the entire apartment building. And Mrs. Tremble is in this episode as well. So that's it. That's all I have for you this week. Elizabeth Patterson is in Lucy a lot as a guest star because she's always there to take care of little Ricky. She's kind of a full-time babysitter. But she had a long career as a theatrical actress, and I just kind of wanted to spotlight her a little bit. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next week. And remember to always inspire change.